What can I do for you?
Do you mind if I smoke?
No, there's no smoking in here. And take your hat off and show us a sign of respect.
Sorry. I'm doing this television series called Bailout, and we can't even get the networks to look at it. That's all we want. We just want them to look at it.
So why'd you go to the networks? Why didn't you come to me first?
I don't know what to do, Godfather.
You can act like a man instead of crying like a woman.
I'm sorry, Godfather.
I'm going to make the networks an offer they can't refuse.
My name is Jimmy O'Neill. I'm a New York City detective. Some days, I wonder why. As long as I've been on the force, I thought I'd seen just about everything. Men wearing pantyhose. Dumb wise guys.
Yeah, I know who I hit. New York City councilman. And by the way, he's tied to the mob.
I want this guy dead.
My uncle needed me to take over his bail bonds business in Fort Worth, Texas.
How are y'all doing?
Me? What?
I just had to show my NYPD partner, Marty, how things were done in the Lone Star State.
I'm in Texas, going to see a guy by the name of Quabba.
This place is more strange than New York. The women pack heat.
I want you to go down, because I'm a cop!
Day's not over.
Let's just say it was made an offer I couldn't refuse.
This family is my life.
Bailout.